so many things that people do as distractions that create the writer's block, which is what's someone going to think? Is this good enough? Am I qualified to do this?
I think that there's something to that. I think a lot of writer's block is in your first draft, you have the critic of, I think what you would say, the third draft critic needs to be, and you're bringing that critic up too much.
It's performance pressure that's the problem, right? It's the idea of being seen and judged. Even deciding what the title of your work is procrastination. Just get the whole book done. All those self-doubting questions you have, put them in the work. Don't use them excuses not to work. Because I think like the key to not having writer's block and to writing is freedom.